Since going and using the Axon Trucking Link app here in the Axon system, we've saved an average of about $70,000 a year in postage as a trucking fleet. And we've cut down our receivables from weeks to days. Josh Fuller with Hopper Dispatch out of Lake City, Florida. And we are a dry bulk agricultural commodity transporter. We've been with Axon Truck Links for 5 years now, coming up on our 5 year anniversary with y'all. So extremely happy with it. We've been pleased throughout it. Y'all are always there whenever we need you. Great customer support. It's definitely helped us continue to grow our trucking fleet in a way that we couldn't without hiring copious amounts of personnel to handle the paperwork. So very, very happy with it. Y'all are an amazing program. Y'all do some things that for the price of your program, the price point on the program comparatively to the price point of what other programs are to do the same thing, it's not, I mean, there's no comparison. I mean, this program has been wonderful. I mean, we run two billing clerks, up to three dispatchers now. We just got a new one in, hired on to continue to expand and get them trained up, but we're running 50 bulk trucks on a daily basis, plus some outside trucks. My ladies are doing all the billing for this in really, honestly, like 2 days, just dealing with some problems and things there. The whole program is integrated from start to finish. It's wonderful. We key everything in. We send it right out with smartphone, the smartphone app with push notifications to the drivers. they get all the information. It has every single detail possible. I love where we can put in special notes and comments and stuff to remind them of special, you know, blind shipments or washout requirements or, you know, any of these other FDA regulations that we have to do with handling, you know, food grade products. So everything just comes back. It's all integrated. There's parts where we can follow, find out where our folks are with the passive tracker, which is great. Come in the morning, customers calling, hey, where's my truck at? One click, oh, he's sitting in your parking lot, pinged 25 minutes ago. I would probably have to add at least one more billing clerk and another dispatcher to handle it if we didn't have the ease of it, because before then, you know, going through the fact of either verbally telling drivers or getting ones that were capable of sending emails if your program did emails. But a lot of the times, I mean, before then, we were text messaging information to drivers. And I mean, if you're, you know how long a text message is, if you're texting a plant, hours, city and state, phone numbers, you know, it's either taking a tremendous amount of your time or a lot of information's being left off and usually somewhere in between. So some of the issues Axon's really helped us solve here, a lot of the biggest thing I would say is the quick turnaround on paperwork, where it's integrated with the app where drivers can just take the photo and move everything right back to us. I mean, we're billing out stuff to customers every single day. We're getting paperwork in and keeping on our guys, and we bill every single day versus waiting to get it in the mail or having, you know, we cut off, like our cutoff is on Tuesdays. So before Axon, Mondays and Tuesdays were a nightmare at the post office, and paperwork didn't show up on time, and we pay our folks at the end of every week, so we're such a quick turnaround. If your paperwork gets hung up, if it doesn't get here Tuesday, you don't get paid. So Axon's taken out that factor and saved us a bunch of money at the USPS. Oh yeah, I would definitely say Axon helps us retain drivers and keep them here longer. A lot of them do like the fact of how incorporated with technology that we are. The bulk industry, which agricultural bulk, we're usually some of the last people to the table with the new technology and changes. I mean, as an industry for ag haulers, we're still fighting over going on ELDs and that they were made legal 10 years ago. So, but as an industry, ag haulers are still fighting it. So just to tell you, we're a little bit, as an industry, behind the times in technology. So with the Axon app and all that, it is very, very useful. Definitely, I mean, especially now with everyone keeps it, it's on their tablets in the truck with the ELDs and Axons all in the same place. And, you know, they keep it all in one, and it's worked very well. I mean, it's been made invaluable to us. Every bit. I mean, we do all of our billing through there, all of our dispatching, all of our accounts receivable. So, I mean, it's invaluable to us. I can't put a dollar amount on it for what it saved us. A lot of headaches and many countless hours that it saved us. Especially the ones that are running on the app with the passive tracker are great. We can go in and check in the morning, see where they're at, see where they last pinged, if they made it in to get loaded or not. A lot of the times here, because some of our companies that we deal with, I mean, they're massive companies. They got, you know, 30, 40, 50 plants all over the country. And you've got a merchandiser sitting on the other side of the country that's dealing with 10 plants. Well, they're calling wanting to know where something's at. Driver's back there unloading. Driver's already at the plant. Their plant failed to tell him he's there. I pull it up on the tracker. Oh, he's in the back shed over the pit. Oh, okay, thank you. You know, the tracker is very useful. It's definitely helped us stay on top of the drivers, get the information to everybody. Paperwork issues, the turnaround on that is unbelievably fast. Because again, as soon as our guys get unloaded, before they go load their next one, they stop, upload all the paperwork, and it's here. We've got good, clear copies of it, you know, within 30 minutes of them being done. Most of the time before their own plant sends them copies, we have it in hand. We can produce it, and it keeps them extremely happy. It's done wonders, because, I mean, we pay our drivers paperwork in on Tuesday. We pay them on Friday. So, and then, you know, it has helped tremendously, which with the digital invoicing and everything, because we can go in a couple of clicks and they receive an invoice. So it's taken a lot of our receivables and all down from about net 30 to a lot of them about 12 to 15 days. So the turnaround on it for cash flow is just, I mean, it's wonderful. It's cut it. About our time of floating the bills between paying our employees and getting the settlement and everything back from the customer in half in most cases. I've had employees up into their 60s that have worked for me since we've had it, and ones that were borderline computer illiterate that were able to be trained extremely quickly in the software. It flows so easily. And then you can go here with you can lock certain parameters for folks, keep people from being able to go under certain tabs and do certain changing. So, you know, and keep people from getting into billing and keep people, you know, dispatchers out of billing, billing out of dispatching. I mean, it's completely user-friendly, completely customizable to every user. Y'all's was obviously the clear front runner, especially with the customization. Because we went through and nitpicked and cut out so much and then added in for the bulk and everything to the point, I mean, it's set up just for, you know, bulk agricultural hauling. Our version is, I mean, you can change it and set it up. If I were to expand and decide to do anything besides bulk, it would be a phone call away to set it up to go back to anything else for like van or LTL or liquid or anything like that. But the absolute, just the amount of customization in here is probably the thing that really, you know, helped us, you know, make a choice on there. The price point, the customer service, I mean, it's just the whole package, the entirety of the thing has just been amazing. So we have been ecstatic, and we couldn't be where we were today without this program. So based on the program here and the ease of using it and the fact that the technology allows us to run so many more trucks with the number of people that we have here in the office, we've been able to expand, added on another 20 trucks since getting the program, with only adding on one more dispatcher and a little bit of help in billing. but the amount of money that it's saved just on personnel and overhead for payroll is, I mean, it's exponential. It saves us at least two salaries a year, if not more.